ideally it's supposed to straight. But I think I'm gonna have to. I'm manually controlling four motors, mixing them through software through the program.
Right.
But I may get a. I may have to get an ICM, an IMU, the inertial measurement unit.
Okay.
And then give the inertial measurement unit command to let it control the four. But you know, I don't. I won't know how it's gonna perform until I get. So I'll try to. No, it's just a robot for a robot battle.
If you can spin it around.
See, so you see how it jittered?